I got to ask you before we move on here, the Shaun Smith thing, the league got him 10 yeah. grand, $10,000 for grabbing the genitals of a Browns player and now a 49ers player. What are they going to do with this guy? Because he hasn't been flagged. Are the Chiefs going to do anything with him or what?
I think the Chiefs said you better watch out now. Number one, the referees are going to be keeping a really close eye on Shaun Smith because of what happened. You'll see it here again. He was fined $10,000 for this. If he continues to do it, the offensive linemen are going to start to retaliate anyway. But if he continues to do it, Jack, the worst thing that happened to this guy right now is he could get suspended by the NFL. The Chiefs cannot afford to have Shaun Smith suspended.
I like the way the guy is playing.
Oh, I do, too.
He came in as a backup to Ron Edwards at the nose, and now he's moved outside because Tyson Jackson.